Now, this mother that I spoke with had both of her boys prematurely, one spending 6 weeks in the neonatal intensive care unit and the other 4 weeks. She says spending that much time in the NICU is exhausting physically and mentally. So she founded a nonprofit aimed at supporting other parents. Pregnancy is exciting, stressful, and scary all at the same time.
Not all of our journeys are the same.
But for moms who go into labor early, it can be terrifying. In Cuyahoga County, this is common. This county has the highest preterm birth rate in all of Ohio. Pam Frasco knows this all too well.
I have two boys that were both born prematurely.
Her first son, Sonny, was born at 31 weeks. 3 pounds, 12 ounces. Then just 2 years later, her second, Sal, he came at 30 weeks.
He was 4 pounds, 4 ounces. I had no idea when I was going into my experience. I didn't know anyone with a premature baby. I didn't even know really what a neonatal intensive care unit was.
But she and her husband quickly found out what a NICU is and how they can make you feel.
I was just so scared.
Pam says even though she had friends and family around at all times, she and her husband felt alone when their boys were in the NICU.
Yeah, that's the first time I got to hold him.
Fast forward to today, both of her sons are thriving, and now she and her husband are giving back to other parents who may feel alone while their tiny baby is in the NICU.
They're not alone in their experience. They're not alone in their journey.
Her organization, Project Preemie, launched earlier this year, and they work with all 5 hospitals in Cuyahoga County with NICU wards, providing peer-to-peer support, gift bags, and post-release support.
You know, we're really here to wrap our arms around the parents. How are you doing? And that's what we've heard from the families. It's just like, thanks for acknowledging me.
Their bags include items that she felt were important to her during her experience, like a hand-sewn hat, in a journal. Pam says while their gifts are small, they just want parents to know someone who's been in their shoes cares.
And just, you know, give people a sense of hope and comfort as best we can.
And this is pretty cool. All of the items in the bags are donated from churches and other organizations. In addition, Project Preemie also collects items for NICU nurses because of their vital role in the experience. For News 5, I'm Meg Shaw.